here from Anna. She's written to dedicate to Lima. And she writes, Richard, it was earlier this year when I flew to New Zealand for a holiday that I met Lima. I never realized that I could meet such an amazing guy who caught my heart straight away. It's been 6 months that Lima and I have known each other. And even though we live in different parts of the world, we are still able to keep in contact every day. Consequently, Lima is my best friend and hopefully someday my lifetime partner. I can't wait to see Lima again in October when I fly to New Zealand once again. So, Richard, would you please dedicate my song to Lima? And I would just like to say, Lima, I love you so much. And my love for you is never going to end. I can't wait to see you in October and just be in your arms again. Lima, you are my best friend and so much, much more. Anna. Thank you, Anna. You have a safe trip in October. Meantime, for Lima, here's Shania Twain on Love Song Dedications.